Choreb Beruach,
Sword of the Spirit. Interpreted and narrated by Wendy. Bereshit, Genesis, Chapter 5.
And it came to pass, when Adam began to multiply upon the face of the Adama, and daughters were born unto them, that the sons of the Elohim saw the daughters of the Adam, that they were fair. And they took for themselves wives of all whom they chose. And Yahweh said, My Ruach will not strive with Adam forever. Indeed, he is flesh, and his days will be 120 years. There were Nephilim, giants, in the earth during those days. Also after that, when the sons of the Elohim came unto the daughters of the Adam, and they bore unto them, they were the champions who were from antiquity, mortals of renown. And Elohim saw that the wickedness of Adam was great in the earth, and that all the intentions of their heart were evil continually. And Yahweh regretted that he made the Adam in the earth, and he was grieved to his heart. So Yahweh said, I will destroy the Adam, whom I have created, from the face of the Adama, from Adam to beast, to the creeping thing, to the fowl of the air, as my consolation for having made them. But Nuach found grace in the eyes of Yahweh. These are the generations of Nuach. Nuach was a just man, perfect in his generations. Elohim walked with Nuach. Moreover, Nuach begot 3 sons, Shem, Chem, and Yepet. Still yet, the earth was corrupt before Elohim, and the earth was filled with violence. Then Elohim looked upon the earth, and behold, it was corrupt, for all the flesh had corrupted their way upon the earth. And Elohim said to Nuach, The end of all flesh has come before me, for the earth is filled with violence through them, and behold, I will destroy them with the earth. You will make an ark of gopher wood, rooms you will make in the ark, also cleanse its inside, and cleanse its outside. And this is the fashion which you will make it. The length of the ark will be 300 cubits. The breadth of it is 50 cubits, and the height of it is 30 cubits. You will make a window for the ark, and in a cubit you will finish it above. And the door of the ark you will set in the side of it. You will make it lower second and third stories. Then behold me, from bringing the floodwaters upon the earth, to destroy all flesh from under the heavens, in which has the ruach of life. Everything that is in the earth will die. But I will establish my covenant with you, and you will come into the ark, you and your sons and your wife, and your sons' wives with you. And every living thing of all flesh, 2 of every sort, you will bring into the ark to keep alive with you. And they will be male and female, from fowl after their kind, and from livestock after their kind, and from every creeping thing of the Adama after its kind. 2 of every sort will come unto you to stay alive. And you will take for yourself all food that is eaten, and you will gather to yourself, and it will be food for you and for them. And Nuach did according to all that Elohim commanded him. Thus he did. Then Yahweh said to Nuach, Come, you and all your house, into the ark, for I have seen your righteousness before me in this generation. Of every clean beast you will take to yourself by 7, the male and his female, and of beasts that are not clean by 2, the male and his female. Also, the fowl of the air by seven, the male and the female, to keep seed alive upon the face of all the Adama, for yet 7 days. Then I will cause it to rain upon the earth 40 days and 40 nights. And every living substance that I have made, I will destroy from off the face of the Adama. And Noah did according to all that Yahweh had commanded him. And Noah was 600 years old when the flood waters were upon the earth. And Noah went in, and his sons, and his wife, and his sons' wives with them, into the ark because of the flood waters. From clean beasts, and from beasts that are not clean, and from fowl, and from everything that creeps upon the Adama, they went two by two unto Noah, into the ark, the male and the female, as Elohim had commanded Noah. And it came to pass after 7 days that the waters of the flood were upon the earth.